Yeah, Julia, they had a little cafe. In jail, I'm about to leave, but however, you know, we're here to greet the biggest star. I mean, yeah, you know, I'm all in rock and roll, and yeah, that's how I feel complete, you know? So, you know, if I need to name some bands, you know, that's really, if you like to listen, I don't know, man, they all kind of heavy, you know?
Yeah, well, I've been good to bands all year, and just going to gigs all the time around London.
Good.
It's
I follow some, you know, I'm a huge fan of Clark and I smash most.
I don't get to meet Clark this year though.
But now Excel kind of home as well. The recent body degree of Excel, so you know when I get in. When they come across.
Yeah.
Yeah, now makes a kind of comment. Yeah. He's welcome.
Well, Matt, I mean, I've seen
was
some of that.
This is his birthday, mate. Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
I went to Black Sabbath before the day. So,
okay.
Yeah. Okay, on to next year. I'm going to start maybe doing an album.
Second one. I support you.
Yeah, but I have to get some things fixed. And then people expect me to carry on doing acting. So it's like a question of which, you know.
Yeah.
But can I be in one place at one time?
The key is whether to do a thing that you feel like.
I haven't been in Ireland for a
good while,
so it's like I might get there next year. Anyway, it's kind of cold, isn't it, in these places? Kind of cold.
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, yeah.
Cheers, man.
Okay, yeah. You remember this time? You were here this time last year, were you?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, here, just here.
And then you had quite a good year. You went to other countries and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not bad. Okay. So,
Wait, but I don't leave you alone, do you think?
Okay.
So, whenever you're ready, you need to just give me a shout.
Alright. Well, happy Christmas, happy New Year, Jerry Anton. And, Andre. Cengle. What's Cengle?
That's like kind of, you know, the first secure room of the mountains by that name. So, you know, somehow, but it's a long journey, you know?
Yeah.
So far, for my, you know, kind of, you know, relatives. But however, I'm here, that's why.
You'd,
that's what we count.
You'd an uncle that was in Stalin's army or something, is that? Or a grandfather, what was it?
Grandfather.
Grandfather. And he knew Stalin.
Yeah.
And how did you hear this story?
I didn't hear the story, but it's a book written about him. You know, unfortunately, you know, when they were going to battles, you know.
Yeah.
Most of generals back in the days, they were carrying one sword, you know. My grandfather, when he goes in the battle, he used to carry three of them. He used to break all three fucking Cossacks, you know.
Yeah,
man. He was brave, you know, and still, you know, his little books are written about him.
Yeah.
He always found a way.
What was his name?
Daniel Sledge.
Okay.
Rough.
Okay,
but yeah, man, fucking, I mean, thank you, however. You know, back in the days, there was a moral. And back in the days, they used to make a man. Nowadays, they don't make a man no more. They just wank. They make a wankers. Then unfortunately, the whole planet is soaked with the real fucking damn wankers, with the real wankers.